And new this morning, the Lancaster County Flower Show turning out to be a big draw. Last year, thousands of people visited the show, and this year, organizers expect to see even bigger attendance numbers.
And News 8 Morning reporter Anne Shannon is at the Flower Show this morning. She joins us live now with more. Anne, good morning.
Good morning, guys. That's right. I'm here at the New Holland Rec Center, which is the host building for the Lancaster County Flower Show. I'm actually sitting in one of the exhibits right now. There are dozens of exhibits. So let's take a look around. Lots to see, lots to do here. The show opens today at 9 o'clock, runs to 8 o'clock, runs through Saturday. They've got lots of speakers. They're going to be in this room back here. The lecture series is a big draw. This is also a big draw. These are the pedestal designs. This is a competition, after all. And one of my favorite parts, as you heard earlier, everybody who walks in gets four tickets, and you can vote for your favorite one. So if you walk by and this is your favorite one, you just stick your ticket in here, and that's the People's Choice Award winner. This is Stacy Wessel. She is with the Flower Show Committee. And Stacy, this is one of the most gorgeous designs here. A lot to see, a lot of hard work went into this, right?
There has been a ton of work going into this. All these displays are so amazing, and as you can see, this display, there are fairies at the bottom of my garden, is the theme for this particular one, and it's an English display. Every country, different countries are represented, so it's a fun theme.
Yeah, Windows on the World is kind of the overall theme of the show, so everybody picked a country and worked with it. This is really a volunteer effort. Talk to me about what it takes to put this together.
Oh my goodness. In addition to all the entries and the vendors and the excellent food that we have outside, it's really run all by volunteers. I'm a volunteer, and the people that will be greeting and taking tickets and all the people that will be working today primarily are volunteers. So it's a big community effort to put this together.
All right, it's really neat. We've had a chance to walk around quite a bit. There's so much to see here. Last year, they raised about $30,000. All of that money goes back to the nonprofit New Holland Rec Center to keep it running. Again, the show runs for the next 3 days, and it opens this morning. So if you're looking for a little hint of spring, this is where you guys might be able to find it.
And we do need a little bit of that right now.
That's where I need to go.
Yeah. All right, Anne, thank you.
Thanks, Anne. That's